name's Daryl Bullens. I am the current president and CEO of Forensic Technologies based in San Diego, California. I've been involved in law enforcement since I was 21 years old. Worked for the Tennessee Highway Patrol and then left and went to the Virginia State Police where I was a special agent in the Bureau of Criminal Investigation. I was involved in their credibility assessment program before retiring. The benefits of the EyeDetect technology for governmental agencies is kind of twofold. For agencies that require a large number of people to get through the process in a timely manner, EyeDetect provides that solution because we can administer a test in 30 minutes, whereas a polygraph test takes at least two, sometimes three or more hours to get a client or a candidate through the process. It also, when using a successive hurdles model, it will provide a much better degree of accuracy than using polygraph alone, up to 98% accuracy compared to in the 80 percentile range for polygraph alone. EyeDetect can provide law enforcement agencies with a way to get people through the process a lot faster and be able to offer a conditional offer of employment before they take it from another agency, because there's a limited number of applicants that are out there, qualified applicants, and EyeDetect can get people through the process much faster and allow those agencies to select the best candidates. I would highly encourage anyone who is involved in credibility assessment at all to really give EyeDetect a look. Don't believe what others say about EyeDetect. Do like what I did. Go find out for yourself and make your own decision. Don't rely on what others might say about tools or technology, because sometimes people have their own agenda. I believe Converus is going to play a big role in the credibility assessment arena because they have a true passion for what they do. It's not about money. It's about finding true solutions for those out there in the governmental world that need to vet people and find the highest quality candidates.